Hey everyone, I hope you're doing well. In this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to center line an asymmetrical waveform in Adobe Audition. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So I have an audio file open right here, and the waveform is lined more on the bottom side of the baseline. Let me actually change the waveform to layered so you can see it better. You can see that the waveform is more prominent under the baseline, and fixing it is pretty easy. You can do this by using the graphic phase shifter. You can find it in the effects tab, stereo imagery, and then graphic phase shifter. You can also use it in the effects rack. Click here, stereo imagery, and graphic phase shifter. If you can't see the effects rack here, then go to the windows and select effects rack from here, and it'll show up. Alright, let's open the graphic phase shifter. And you can use these anchor points to shift the phase of your waveform. You also have some pre-made preset that you can use, but I'm gonna adjust it manually. I'll delete this point and drag it below at minus 20 from both sides. After that, click on apply, and it has dragged it even more to the bottom side, which we don't really want. This is before we applied the phase shifter, and this is after. But we don't want to move it to the bottom side, so I revert back to the original file. You can also use the shortcut Ctrl plus Z to undo changes. Let's open the graphic phase shifter. And this time I'll move it to plus 60 from both sides. Hit apply. And you can see the difference. The waveform is aligned and balanced to the center now. Another thing I want to tell you is that you can also create presets of your own. Adjust the anchor points according to your needs. Click on the save button. Give your preset a name, and it'll be added to the list as well. I've created this custom 1 and custom 2 presets, which works for me for most of the time, and I don't have to adjust it manually every time. Alright, the waveform is looking pretty good, but it has some weird peaks at some points. To fix that, go to the effects, amplitude and compression, and then hard limiter. If you want to learn more about how to use hard limiter, then I have a separate video on that. You can find the link at the end of the video or check my channel. I'll set it to minus 7. You can adjust it accordingly. Hit apply. And here's our final neat and clean waveform. So that's how you can center align your waveform in Adobe Audition. If this video was helpful, then please like and subscribe to my channel so I can keep on making more helpful videos for you and provide you more solutions. If you have any questions or feedback for me, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.